Happy New Year 2022 speech in English. Respected principal, all teachers and my dear friends. Happy New Year to all of you. Today I want to express my thoughts on the first day of the new year. New year means a new dawn for all of us. 365 days of the year pass by on sight. Some year brings a lot of happiness and prosperity to us, while some year is full of struggles. That's why on this day we all wish God for a better life in the coming year than last year and see a new goal for our success. On this day every person's mind is filled with positive emotions. Everyone leaves all the old negative thoughts and starts doing something good. On this day people set a goal and resolve to fulfill it in the coming new year. Some bring the idea of removing their shortcomings in mind, while some bring the idea of learning something new in mind. When we are successful in life, happiness doubles on a new year. If not successful, then we celebrate every celebration half-heartedly. So let us all take a vow in this year, 2022, that we will work so hard that after a few years every day will be like a new year. May this new year of 2022 bring new happiness, new hope, new rays to your life. You climbed the stairs of success and reached your goal. May your confidence and enthusiasm together give new heights to new heights in your life. This is my best wish for this new year. Thank you so much.